luxury than what they have out here, but I've never really seen that whole thing.
Arriving at Mohican State Park Lodge and Conference Center on the right.
There's where the entrance is for the lodge. Oh, I see. There's the dam. That's the dam and all that.
That view.
This is Saturday. It looks kind of cool looking. That's a white bar.
So this is a challenging trail, right?
Yep.
We
can do it though.
Yep.
You got tennis shoes on, so you're ready.
We're ready to go.
This one's a little up and down. Oh, look, there's a little ball there. Yeah.
see the roots a little better in here.
Mm-hmm.
That's about it.
That big tree and then the little tree
that's
growing right there.
Oh,
anybody around, do you?
No.
if it just rained or something, boy.
Oh, jeez. Yep.
Oh, we got caught down this way.
Mm-hmm. No one brave enough.
Yeah.
Over there, up there. Mm-hmm. Just came down.
That's good. You can feel a little bit of the spinning pipe blowing off there a little.
Area now.
Mm-hmm.
This is the hard area to get through.
Yep. Unless you rush it and then fall, that's pretty. Speaking of fall.
That's the trail we'll probably be taking them to go back.
Look at that. That's cool.
Mm-hmm.
Trees down. Well, not really cool for the trees, but
yeah,
some pretty sight. That rock with the groove in it, I think.
Yeah.
Moving and grooving. Look at that, that's cool.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Going too fast?
Nope.
All right, finish it. No, I got it.
Kind of hard.
Uh-huh.
going back to.
Anyway, last time we didn't go down this area, so I thought I'd head down and come a little bit. Hey, just don't wait for air. But...
Nice.
Stopped anyway here.
That food smells really good.
Restroom closed. Oh yeah, those are closed.
He's on it.
I think it's also an easier trail because it just kind of hugs the water, you know, going just all the way.
Pretty.
like it rained much today. So think about just the greatest day. Imagine all it is when it rains.
Yeah. Building or something where
that's that one where it's just like a
lookout.
Yeah, you can't, it's like maintenance thing.
Kind of
thing up in there. Mm-hmm.
Big breeze, right? It's a big breeze. Damn it. I'm thinking. Somewhere, right, or something.
I guess I can. Don't chill.
Yeah. Within 1/4 mile, make a sharp left turn on Gorge Overlook, then arrive at Gorge Overlook on the left. In 100 feet, turn left on Gorge Overlook, then arrive at Gorge Overlook on the left. In 300 feet, arrive at Gorge Overlook on the left.
Built-in cup holder right down there.
Yeah.